toenails.
He likes thinking. He has me in the shower. It's not about him. It's about me. Cause I'm your parent. I'm your fucking parent. Yeah, we're just taking over, man. Unruly Citizens, we're gonna take over everything. Comedy, videos, vlogs, day to day. Y'all here.
That guy is so funny right there. That old motherfucker, I almost, you know what? I had to ship some things out too. I arrest, but that guy gets so mad at everything. One time I was in line behind him, he was like, oh shit. They had slow people working today. And then like a veteran came, and he was like, oh, it's a veteran! Finally, somebody that knows what they're doing. And he was just an old fucking man. He's a man at life.
I'm busting up purse. Hey. Hey.
What else?
Yeah. I swear. I'm geek. I swear. I geek on the bitch. Hey.
What else?
I geek on the bitch. Hey. I geek on the bitch. Hey. I geek on the bitch.
Hi.
Got my camera guy with Howard.
Stop. How's it going?
I'm doing a vlog. I appreciate y'all watching.
I'm Justin.
Thank you, Justin. Hey, it's going to be cheaper next time, but this is the first transaction. I don't mind $30 because I don't want to wash him. Hey. He's very dirty. He hasn't got a bath in months. He stinks. He sits in my bed. I love it. I love his bad breath.
Hey, oh wait, oh yeah. I'm geek, a geek, I geek on a bitch, ayy. I'm geek, a geek, I geek on a bitch, ayy. A geek on a bitch, ayy. I geek on a bitch, ayy. I geek on a bitch, ayy. Yeah, a geek.
This is where the corn dogs are?
Yeah.
There's menus right here on the wall.
Okay.
And bar service, let me know if you have any questions. My name's Chelsea.
Got a little chicken sausage dipped in our cereal.
Bar? On the right?
No. You want to be?
I don't want to be. That's not me. But if they know who the Migos are, I would say the Migos. They know who Migos are. So that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Hope y'all make it.
You know all about it from last night. I heard that song and I was like, cook it in the crock pot. Yeah.
Hey, yeah. I gotta take our grill out.
I don't wanna go to sleep forever. Pull me up before in any place in any weather. My squad is full of rocks and they roll with heavy metal. I just shed a tear and hit the diamond on my bezel. The ones that share a blood with me, the fakest people ever. I'm just trying to make it and they wishing I was settled. You get a little money, think you're worshiping the devil. I can take it to the water, you ain't drinking.
Okay, so
now
I just realized I don't know his name.
Russell!
So happy.
He just got a little bad! Hey, baby!
And I'd be more concerned about having him dry completely, but he
He doesn't like nothing like that. He's not playing with this bullshit. Let's go get him another leash, I suppose, for the first time since he's been born. Are these for humans or dogs?
Both.
What?
They're human grade dog treats.
Human grade? What?
Do not try that.
Do not try it.
Really? They're humans. The dog?
Human grade. Does that
human
mean human
gray.
Like a
poker? The first vlog.
First vlog.
Unruly Citizens is my stuff.
Unruly Citizens.
Yes.
Alright. I saw the shirt earlier.
Yep, that's me.
Got nothing on me, shouldn't have stunned on me. Now you wanna see me cause I'm getting paid. Always feel better when I'm in LA. Cause they wanna do me something where I stay. I gotta live forever cause I can't be replaced. I shoot a 15, 16 on his waist. Say the wrong thing and I might get you blowed up. All you bitches wanna see a brown boy glow up. Remember me and Frost on the road eating cold cuts. Now when I'm feeling down, all I ever do is go up. I was in a Honda Bubba Kiss Land. Met Abel and he told me I'm a sick man. I'ma spend like 20 on a wristband. If I see a girl, yeah, she might just go missing. I made her pop a pill, then I made her pop another one. Pass out on your bitch, and when I woke up, she had nothing on. She had nothing on. I could drop 10 hits, and they gon' say they want another one.
Feeling good, feeling great. We have the show coming up on Monday. Hopefully it sells out, you know. So, everything's going well. We're killing the promotions. And now we're just doing the hotel stuff and making sure everything is A1. No issues at all. is episode one of many to come.
They followed me.
Here. 20.
This is dope. Wow. We should make this out for an event one day.
Broke as fuck, but now I'm pulling up in Rover trucks. I'm pulling up in Rover trucks now. Remember these bitches ain't wanna fuck. Now she gave me head outside of Toys R Us. These bitches suckin' fuck me now. When you see me, look, don't touch. All my shooters ballin', playin' for the bucks. Shootin' off for money. Keep your circle small, be careful who you trust. They gon' love you if-
I got hella gold in my grill. I should be worth about a meal. I call the phone, book, and pay my bills. I used to not be there for my meals. Overdrafted nigga was really broke. Then I switch it up like Brady Hope. Michigan hardball came in.
They gon' leave you when you down, not when you up. Fuck these hoes without my bros who cannot trust. Who else gon' help me in the gym?
Introduce yourselves on the vlog.
JTP, Nancy Taylor.
Here, 104.9, let's go.
Shout out, Chief. Okay. Y'all on 104.9.
Hey, shout out to the hat.
Wild 104.9, kicking it on your Friday. We're pre-gaming the weekend. It's going to be huge. In fact, the only thing I can think of that's better than this weekend is coming Monday, mm-hmm. which is the Migos show, February 27th.
It's 3 good days in a row.
Three. Solid.
Count it.
Mm-hmm. Andrew Ackwright's here to kick it, but also Chief Peace, Destin Taylor, and of course Kyle from Unruly Citizens up here in the building. You guys can step up. This
What up?
Good morning, my friends.
We're busy Snapchat.
Yeah, busy on Snap. Like we ain't never been here before.
Chief up the peace. Follow me.
Got to thank Kyle real quick for bringing us some Unruly Citizens hats.
No problem.
Like I said,
swag.
It's like, yeah, it's like the second dad hat I have, and it's the only one that I'll wear on the rig.
I appreciate that.
Of course, man, for sure. So, big show coming up. Are you guys excited for it or what?
Here you go. Very excited, very excited.
Of course. Yeah, and people can still get their tickets. If they don't win them here, they can get them at ticketstorm.com. That's for sure.
And there'll be some limited available at the door. I'm not sure how many. Okay. Maybe not any, so just go online right now and pre-order.
Yeah,
very good.
Reppin' Unruly
Citizens. Unless you go anywhere else, in which case you gotta get downloaded.
Well, 104.9, we are on the radio station. This is for our day-to-day vlog.
Hey, I'm down. I'm on a vlog now? You don't even put me on his vlogs, man.
That's crazy.
Nah, bro, this man right here, check out everything this man ever talks about. It's beautiful.
UnrulyCitizens.com. I see you right there. Yeah, I thought you were the Mexican workers for a minute.
Yeah.
Right, I got my camera right.
No, no way, not today.
Have no fear, my camera's here. That was it. You know what I mean? Quick little rap. Dylan, I met him by passing out flyers. And I said, hey, bro, tell your frat. I'll fucking give y'all some cheap ass tickets if you get more than 30. Boom. Nigga got 54. That's how you do it, man. That's how you hustle right there. That's how you sell out a fucking show. Nobody hustles like me, you feel me? I'm not even trying to be cocky, but nobody hustles like me. Like.
Hello, business.
Yeah,
just
checking out some
yeah.
Unruly Citizens, man. 1824, we come,
yeah.
1824.
It's the gang, homie. Right around Chicago, counting on my Legos, baby, call me Kanye.
I taught him this move.
When you see me, look, don't touch. All my shooters ballin', playin' for the bucks. Shootin' off for money. Keep your circle small, be careful who you trust. They gon' love you when you down, not when you up.
I was getting up.
guy. This is the man who makes it
happen.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? My boy Kyle out here doing it real big. You know what I'm saying? You know, we dap it up.
Hey, you gonna get my code line? You gonna get the Unruly Citizens across the map?
We gotta get this shit out here. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned. We about to go across the nation with this shit right here. So be looking out for this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Couldn't do it with my partner right here, my man Dre song.
Yeah, we finna sign this nigga. We finna make this nigga go worldwide.
Hey, you better not forget about we're a unit forever. Bro, I done gave
what we doing this and shit. And I deal with all the hottest artists in the motherfucking city. So you know what I'm saying? We got Migos.
Let's not be late though. We gotta go get this, give him the bag. What's he doing?
We gotta go secure the bag.
My mama call, see you on TV. Son, that shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hatin', say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sensor, baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all.